I would pick her from the garden to be mine. Free and gentle flower growing.